Sinead, the University of Georgia has suspended a fraternity after a racist video went viral on social media. It shows members of Tau Kappa Epsilon mocking slavery and using racial slurs. The fraternity's national board has now suspended the entire UGA chapter. The fraternity has expelled all four students in that video, and students we spoke to hope that the university will take action so that all students know that these kinds of actions are not welcome on campus.
These things happen behind closed doors all the time, but it coming to light is the most important part for us to address it and to fix it.
UGA's president responded to the video saying there's no place for racism on our campus. The university says it's also investigating the students involved.